Check out these 5 drills for a foot replacement. Watch as my guy has both feet come off of the ground and replace underneath of him into a more balanced position for a shot. I believe athletes should learn and utilize all types of footwork options because movements in games are situation to situational based. I definitely use a foot replacement the most frequent as I feel you can get back to a more balanced position and get your shot off faster by simply replacing your feet under you, landing in a lower stance and can pop straight up into your shot. I'm not saying any type of footwork is wrong, but I truly believe a foot replacement is the most efficient. Check these clips out one more time.